Audio Jungle.
I did the Bachelor of Future Planet Studies, which focuses on sustainability issues, and I want to continue making the world a better place, so that's why I decided to continue studying here at the University of Amsterdam.
I studied biology bachelor in Germany before, and now I chose this track as it has an interdisciplinary approach, which I find very important because it looks at the same topic from different perspectives. It gives you the freedom to choose from diverse courses, and it lets you specialize in the field you are interested in.
Future Planet Ecosystem Science is a field at the cutting edge of earth sciences and ecology. It's a field in which we educate our students to understand system Earth and to use that understanding to devise creative new ways to sustainably manage our planet. For instance, to mitigate climate change, provide enough food for a growing world population, or maintain biodiversity. We need people that are willing to take up this responsibility and serve as ambassadors for a healthy future for our planet.
The aim of my research project is to develop a methodology that makes it possible to extract the 3D spatial patterns of bird migration. Hopefully, this will make it eventually possible to predict where bird migration is going to take place, and if that bird migration is going to take place within the vicinity of a wind park. If it does, then it's possible to shut down a wind park temporarily to let the birds pass through safely.
We all come from diverse backgrounds in my master. Some are biologists, others are earth scientists, others come from a management background. There are diverse courses in this track. Some of them train you more in the hands-on methodology, like the empirical cycle, and others give you a broader overview on topics you can study in your master thesis. The teachers in our track really encourage us to take our own initiatives. For instance, we organized a skills lab on open science.
Of all the grand challenges that society faces, our students can improve the knowledge society needs to tackle them. With a degree in Earth Sciences Future Planet Ecosystem Science, students can advise government agencies, NGOs, or companies like Shell, for instance, to make solid science-based decisions for a sustainable future for our planet.
I really like the flexibility of this program because it allows you to do the kind of research that you want to do in close collaboration with the experienced staff members. After I finish this program, I want to do research on albatrosses that are living close to the South Pole. But yeah, for now, first I just want to finish my master.
From now on, I will work on my first master thesis, which is in the field of island biogeography. And I will study how arthropods distributed and dispersed between islands of two archipelagos. After I finished my master studies, I would like to either go on in research or practically apply my knowledge as a conservationist or consultant.